Name the fallen human. Am I a... I don't know. Okay. Is this name correct? Oh god, what's it doing? Am I a boy? Am I a girl? What am I? Item. Stat. I have no stats. Weapon, stick, armor, bandage. I gotta do item. Well, whatever. So what is this game? There's a flower! Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Jolly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess a little meal have to do. Ready? Here we go! See that heart? That is your soul. The very culmination of your being. Oh, I can move it. That's weird. Why can't I move my heart? Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can. Oh. You idiot. Oh no, he's mean. In this world, it's kill or be killed. It's internet or be interneted. Come on, don't disconnect me. Ah, son of a... Is it like a setting on here? Like, what is happening here? Maybe if I connect to, why am I connecting to San Francisco? Maybe that's why. Maybe this will work. I just realized I was connecting to San Francisco for some reason. That's dumb. Alright, let's try this again. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? You're evil. Die. Oh. What a terrible creature. Are you good? Toriel. Oh. This way. Welcome to your new home! Innocent one? Operation? Buttons! The ruins are full of puzzles. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. What is this? Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road. You will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. What? Splendid! Well, that was hard. Monsters may attack you. Wait, what? While you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation? What the frick? You encountered the dummy. Talk? You talk to the dummy. It doesn't see much for conversation. Frog, it attacks you. Threat. Compliment. What the frick? Yeah, I mean, I got that. It's not that hard. Kind of obvious. Wow. You've done excellently thus far. Maybe if you attacked people, she wouldn't be happy with you? I don't know. What? You're a dick, girl. What's going on? This is a very long room. Greetings. A cell phone? Oh god, is this that rip-off Pokemon? Ring, hello? Yes. What's up? Rip-a-ribbit. Use some mercy. Fills you with determination. What? Save! What? So should I just not fight? What the f- If you don't fight, you don't get experienced, or you don't become stronger. What is this? Take one. Nah. I'm a paranoid person, I ain't. Blushes deeply. Ah! What the heck? Spare! I'm just gonna be friends to everyone now? Hello? Which do you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch? Cinnamon. For no reason in particular, what the heck? What? Okay. 3 out of 4 gray rocks recommend you push them. And then we fight. Leave me alone! Floor. Ah. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Trying to be a nice guy. What? Getting all these like streaming errors, I'm trying to make it better, but yeah, being annoying. No, it was all the way over. There we go. Ah. Meow. Hello there. Who said you could push me around, hmm? Yes. Just for you. Yes. No. Stupid rock. Thanks, rock. Oh, come on. Thanks, Rock. Oh no. Ow. Graciously attractive, but no brains. Okay. Sexy wiggle. Ow! What am I supposed to do? Just... I just... Oh, there you go. You just do that. It fills you with determination. Is that a ghost? Wow. Nap stab look. Give him a smile. What the heck is this? Really not feeling up to it right now. I'm fine, thanks. What? Just like a depressed ghost thing. Let me try. What the heck? Dapper Blook. Oh no. Weird. All proceeds go to real spiders. Do I even have money? I do. I don't have 18. I got a donut. Gonna eat food made by spiders. For spiders. Of spiders. My friend never listens to me. Pressing X. Yep, can I make you have a full screen? Four frogs, yes. Is this room necessary? I mean, when you turn on the game, it tells you this stuff. For a human. Monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. Oh. Very helpful. Sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. You can pick them up and not carry more than you need. Okay. Ms. Gus. So that one automatically do. I don't care. Oh god. Ow. What? No. What do you do? Oh, I see. So you spare one, then he's happy, and then you spare him. Interesting. There's just one switch. Dances. Whee! Nope. What is that? Is that a pineapple? Vegetoid came out of the earth. Plants can't talk, dummy. Oh, oh, oh. Dinner? Oh boy. Oh boy. Eat your greens! Yeah! You get some food for that. The far door is not an exit, it simply marks the rotation in perspective. Nothing happened. Yeah. Blue, green, red. So that's red. I thought red was up there. Well, the blue switch was the middle one. Oh, this is an interesting... This is an interesting way of doing this without having to fight. You can. There are strategies to not fighting. Blue switch should be here. Oh, did it rotate the room? Is that what that is? Like, there's the red, there's the yellow. The blue should be... Ah, I see. Cha cha cha. I wonder if you get hurt if you touch that guy still. Where am I supposed to go? You found the toy knife. How did you get here? I'm good. What's this tree? Probably have to fight that if you were like a murderer, right? It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. This is it. A room of your own. They don't interest you at all. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. I really like the music. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bone- wait. God. Water sausages. Historial sock drawer. When can I go home? Nothing. Bye! What else is around here? I want to be down here. This looks creepy. Back to the nice music. Okay, I'll be right back. I need to go check on something. Okay. Let's go talk to her about leaving. She's gonna straight up murder me, isn't she? You you could put your hand inside. He named home. Did she like run off to cry? We'll go down here now. No! Back here. Asgore. Get back here. Uh-oh. Oh, you're gonna kill me. No! Stupid person. What am I supposed to do?
I can't fight her.
Please wake up. Where am I going? Now what?
Still gonna be here?
She totally is. Knows best for you. You're gonna kill me! I'm out of here. Hey, what about that tree? Maybe that tree has something to do. I don't know. I should've just snuck out of here, huh? Did I screw up? Actually, the door probably wouldn't have opened without her. Please, wake up. Okay, so... here with stuff. There's nothing here. I guess I have to beat her. Something? I don't know. Try talking to her. Wasn't the solution. It's fair, I hit. I don't want to fight, girl. Maybe as long as I don't kill her. Oops. Ow. Stop it! It hurts! No. She doesn't want to talk. Spider donut, please. No! Ah, god damn it. I don't... No. No! I will not... We will not! Oh well.